Hello, Maggi. You are here at the first day of the Global Conference, and you have participated to an animation about entrepreneurs, social entrepreneurs. What was the key message you have heard during this conference?
I think the key message is that you can make change from where you are. Often people sit inside big organizations and think they don't have the power to make the difference. And what entrepreneurs are showing us is that actually you can. You know, with a little bit of proactivity, a little bit of initiative, you can actually make a huge difference. And so Emmanuel from BNP Paribas was just a banker, and he saw an opportunity to do microfinance. And he went and made it happen, and he created his own new job. So I think that's it, is you can make change from where you are. It's all about your mind.
Thank you. The Up Conference are a platform who speak about social innovation. What this concept of social innovation means to you?
I think it's about having social impact at the core of your innovation. So you start with the societal problem you're trying to solve, and then you innovate around that. So it's really exciting to see people applying the powers of creativity, the powers of innovation, but with social impact at the core.
And what will be your projects for the next years?
What am I working on? Well, the first thing I'm working on is a movement to connect and support social intrapreneurs, so people inside big business. It's called the League of Intrapreneurs. You can find us at SOSINTLeague on Twitter. But it's basically to help grow, strengthen, and connect these corporate change makers.
Thank you.